Hello and welcome to another Sure Software tutorial with me, Scott Weber. Today we're going to be taking a look at WinAmp 5.63, and if you are an audiophile like me, then you are going to love the feature that I'm going to show you is built into it now. This feature is auto tagging, and if you'll just follow along with me, I'll show you how to take advantage of it. So the first thing you want to do is take a look at your library and try and find some files that look like they are missing some metadata. Like if you take a look at this file right here, I have a song by the Eagles, Witchy Woman. But it shows up on the album as Eagles. However, you'll see the artist field is missing information. So what you want to do is go ahead and right click when you have that file highlighted and go down to View File Info. And the shortcut for that would be Alt+3. So go ahead and click on that and just give it a minute to load the file information. And here we go. So as you can see, we have track information and disc information, and we have the title of the song, but we're missing artist information, publisher information, so on and so forth. So you just look right over here on the bottom right, you'll see a button for auto tag. Go ahead and click that. And that's it. Now we can see that it updated the track information, so it's pertinent just to this disc. And now we have artist information, the year, the correct genre, and publisher information. I hope this was helpful for you, as it has been for me, and stay tuned for more Sure Software tutorials. Thank you.